Guys, I'm sorry. I know you guys didn't do that. I'm sorry. Very well. Off screen position. I went. No! I'm sorry, guys. I need to figure this out right now. That was a simple button I pressed in order to do that. I'm sorry, guys. Anyway, I said what the little scene we saw first met the organization about what screwed up Kingdom Hearts for me entirely. You say in this game that they don't have hearts, and you also say in this game that once you defeat the heartless and the nobody of a person, that person goes into their normal state. But then you say in 3D that the nobodies have hearts. So why? Why are you all of a sudden changing your thing? Not gonna talk about it, but that's the same problem I have with Bleach as well. The Quincy's came up out of nowhere and you said they were extinct. Except for Uryu and his father. And that was it. But they come back. Anyway, I'm gonna talk about Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, and the timeline stuff too, man, that's bullcrap. You're telling me that he's been going through time and all that other stuff, man. Stupid, man. I don't even know, man. Anything else Kingdom Hearts related I have to say? I don't think so. Before I end this session, after this little fight here, I'm going to end it. Yeah, I think that's really all I have to say. And now let me enjoy this. Go, Fox, go! But about this, I don't really know. Considered how this game is in Japanese, I don't really focus on this portion much. I did in my last one. Those were pretty fun with all the other missions and stuff in the original 2. I worried about those. These flying missions. But considered how this is in Japanese, I just do it just to get through the level. I'm pretty sure there's probably some new stuff upgrades in here too, but I don't really worry about that.
I can do the origin thing and leave. You guys can leave now if you want, later guys. But I'm gonna pause it now and go to give you a feel of what I'm talking about with the opening of Origin Spirit of the Past thing and play this. So yeah, hold on or later. If you can leave now, bye.